ISIS members and their family members, along with devoted followers of Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi, remain imprisoned in northern Syria. CNN's Sam Kiley reports on the facilities and how the people there, many of whom remain defiant and loyal to ISIS, reacted to the death of their leader. Source CNN.